So welcome back to another video, and today we're going to take a look at playing styles in PES. We're going to take a look at the complete list. So playing styles is only activated when a player is playing in their compatible positions, and they will affect the positioning and the movement of the player. And there are in total 21 different playing styles in PES 2021, and we're going to go through the entire list. We're going to look at the description provided by Konami, and we're going to take a look at the top players by each playing style. So let's go. Okay, so the first playing style we're going to look at is Goal Poacher, and this is activated for CFs and SS, so center forwards and second strikers. And this is a predatory striker that plays off the shoulder of the last defender. Looking at the top goal poachers in the game right here, we have Lewandowski at 93. Then we have Mbappe, we have Harry Kane, Sergio Aguero, Luis Suarez. We have Aubameyang, Benzema, Immobile, Werner, Haaland, Cavani, and the list will go on right here. Goal poacher is, I think, the main playing style of most strikers in the game, and there are in total 1,308 players who have that playing style. Next playing style is Dummy Runner, and this is activated for CFs, SS, and AMFs. So it's center forwards, second strikers, and attacking midfielders. And this is a player who attracts the defense to create space for other players to exploit. And the top dummy runners in the game right here is Roberto Firmino, we have Thomas Müller, Dries Mertens, and then there is a little bit of a drop-off in terms of overall rating to Alexis Sanchez, you have Josef Poulsen, you have Patrick Schick, Felipe Caicedo, and Musa Marega. So next up is Fox in the Box, and this is applicable to CFs, so it's going to be center forwards. And this is a striker who lurks in the opposition 18-yard box, just waiting for the ball. And looking at the players here, we have Romelu Lukaku and Mauro Icardi. Those are the two highest rated. They are closely followed by Zapata and Higuain. And then you have a little bit of a drop-off, but you have some good strikers here. We have Andres Silva, Radamel Falcao, Luka Jovic, Diego Costa. Then we have Target Man, and this is applicable to CFs as well. So this is for center forwards, and this is a player who becomes the focal point of the attack by holding up the ball in an advanced position. And we have some very good Target Men in the game right here. We have Zlatan up top with Raul Jimenez and Edin Dzeko. And then we have Wout Weghorst, Mario Mandzukic, we have Arkadiusz Milik, and Artem Dzyuba, we have Giroud. So next up we have a creative playmaker, and this is activated for a whole bunch of positions. So we have second striker, we have left winger, right winger, AMF, attacking midfield, we have left midfielder and right midfielder. So this is a player who takes advantage of any opening in the defense to initiate attacks and assist on shots on goal. So these players are basically the playmakers, right? They will try to find space, and they will try to use their creativity and their passing ability and their skills to create chances. And here we have Lionel Messi, we have Neymar, we have KDB, Kevin De Bruyne, Dybala, Bernardo Silva, Angel Di Maria, Hakim Ziyech, we have Mikel Oyarzabal. So next up we have prolific winger, and that's for left wingers and right wingers. And this is a player who positions himself on the wing to receive passes, occasionally cutting into the center when the opportunity arises. And here we have players like Cristiano, we have Sadio Mane, Raheem Sterling, Eden Hazard, we have Gnabry, Mahrez, Sancho, Sané, Rashford. And then we have the roaming flank, and this applies to left wingers, right wingers, left midfielders, and right midfielders. And this is a player who tends to cut inside from the wing to receive passes. And here we have some top players in Mohamed Salah, you have Griezmann, and you have Son Heung-min. And then there's a drop-off to Pablo Sarabia, Jose Callejon, Diogo Jota. Next up, we have cross specialist. And this also applies to left wingers, right wingers, left midfielders, and right midfielders. And this is a player who hugs the touchline, waiting for a chance to cross the ball in. And here you have players like Kostic from Serbia, you have Berghuis, you have Acuna, Candreva, Lazzari, Hatebuer, just to name a few. But you can see here the overall rating of these guys is not that high. So this is a very specific kind of player that you won't find that many of. Then we move to classic number 10, and this applies to second strikers, attacking midfielders, and center midfielders. So this is an old-style static playmaker who makes use of deft touches and passes rather than pace or movement. And here you have players like Luis Alberto, you have Felipe Coutinho, you have Andres Iniesta, James Rodriguez, Brandt, João Moutinho, you have Kruse, James Ward-Prowse. Next up, we have the hole player, one of the most exciting player styles in the game, for my personal taste. And this applies to second strikers, attacking midfielders, left midfielders, right midfielders, and center midfielders. And this is a player who looks to make runs into the opposition goal area when the team is on the attack. So here you have some really good players. You have Bruno Fernandes, you have Josip Ilicic, you have Milinkovic-Savic, Memphis Depay, we have Marcos Llorente, Kai Havertz, and now we have box to box. This applies to AMFs, attacking midfielders, left midfield, right midfield, center midfield, and defensive midfield. And this is a player who tirelessly covers every blade of grass for a full 90 minutes. And the top players with these playing styles are N'Golo Kanté, you have Saúl Ekoke, Paul Pogba, you have Wijnaldum, Goretzka, N'Golan, Fede Valverde, Henderson, Rakitic, Brozovic, and Thomas Partey. Then we have the Destroyer, and this applies to CMFs, central midfielders, defensive midfielders, and center backs. And this is a tenacious battler who keeps opposition attacks at bay through hard tackling and pressing. And here we have primarily center backs rated high. It's Koulibaly, you have Süle, Jimenez, Thiago Silva, Chiellini, Skriniar. Then you have Fernandinho and Alan at DMF. Then you continue with Felipe, Ruben Dias, Arturo Vidal, Lucas Leiva, Lucas Torreira, Gené, Rudiger, Savic, and the list will go on and on. Then we have the orchestrator, and this applies to center midfielders and defensive midfielders. And this is a player who lurks in deeper positions, ready to initiate attacks. Here we have a lot of good players. We have Joshua Kimmich, we have Thiago, Toni Kroos, Frenkie de Jong, Marco Verratti, we have Dani Parejo, Luka Modric, Miralem Pjanic. Then we have the anchor man, and this applies to DMFs, defensive midfielders. And this is a deep-sitting defensive midfielder protecting the backline. And here we have players like Casemiro, Sergio Busquets, Marquinhos, Fabinho, Rodri, Axel Witsel. Next up is build-up, and this applies to center backs. And this is a player who likes to drop back in order to receive the ball and trigger attacks from deep. And the best players with this playing style is Virgil van Dijk, Rafael Varane, David Alaba, Matthijs de Ligt, Clement Lenglet, Aymeric Laporte. Next up, we have offensive fullback, and this applies to left backs and right backs. And this is an attacking-minded fullback who will run upfield and join the attack when presented with a chance. And here we have Trent Alexander-Arnold, Carvajal, Robertson, Jordi Alba, Jesus Navas, Alexandro, Jesus Corona. Then we move on to the fullback finisher, also applicable to left back and right backs. And this is an attacking fullback who enjoys joining the attack in high central areas. And here we find players like Rafael Guerreiro from Dortmund, we have Ricardo Pereira, Nicolas Tagliafico, We have Akram Hakimi, Marcelo, we have Theo Hernandez, Kolarov, Munier, and Joao Cancelo. Next up is the defensive fullback, and this also applies to left backs and right backs. And this is a solid fullback who prefers to stay back and stick to defensive duties. And in today's modern football, you won't find all that many defensive fullbacks, but you have a couple of very good ones here. You have Lucas Hernandez, Azpilicueta, Wan-Bissaka, Pavard, Lars Bender, and then there is a little bit of a drop-off down to players like Sakai and Veltman. We're getting close to the end right here, and we've come to the extra frontman, and this applies to center backs. And this is a defender who likes to join in the attack and lay siege on the opposition goal at every given opportunity. And this applies to players like Sergio Ramos, to Piqué, Kostas Manolas, Romagnoli, Jerome Boateng, David Luiz. Then we will take a look at the goalies, and we have first offensive goalkeeper. And this is a keeper playing a sweeper type of role who often comes out to cover the area behind the defense. And this applies to goalies like Alisson, Ter Stegen, Neuer, Ederson, David De Gea. And then lastly we have defensive goalkeeper, and this is a solid keeper who prefers to stay around the goal line, meaning he won't come out that much. And this applies to very good goalies like Jan Oblak, Courtois, Handanovic, and then you have a little bit of a drop off to Meret, you have Rui Patricio, Castells, Sirigu, Strakosha, and Musso. So there you have it, a breakdown of every playing style in the game. I hope you find it useful, and thanks so much for watching. Stay safe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.